But she's so sweet. And they cook it so amazingly well. Just like I cook all the time. I actually forget sometimes that Bailey's 12. She'll be 13 in June. I forget sometimes that she's 12. Because she's so well mannered. She's very mature. She's a great choice. But yeah. I think she's been in a relationship since we've been together, but I don't know if she's currently dating or in a relationship yet. And then my ex has never dated again after. Not that I know. Or let's just say, no one's serious. We had a rule that you don't get to bring randoms around our table. So we're like, the manager, anything around that's serious, have the resources come to us. So we've been divorced now. It'll be 13 years. Yeah. My daughter's a professor. I coincidentally, after my ex husband, he was single for a while. And then I actually reconnected with my ex husband. Big time. There was a reason why this happened. Good one! I thought, you know what? But it took me 6 years of toxicity to figure that out.
Yeah, it's hard though.
Yeah. Oh no, I did. I was just one of those loyal, like, I love this woman. Yeah. But yeah, I so my daughter's only met him. And then I dated around. I was single for a good 4.5 years ago. I mean, meaning I dated, but no one else. Yeah, like, this is my boyfriend. Or my daughters would meet them. So my daughter and my daughter's met. Thank you. never played.
It wasn't a big pool, but it was a smaller private pool, but